In recent years, we have seen Doctor Who, Ghostbusters, Luke Skywalker, The Equalizer, all replaced by women, and men are left with the craze and Tommy Shelby. Is there any wonder we are seeing so many young men committing crime? These programs make crime look cool.